kills any who cross his path indiscriminately. He must be brought down. Ora!
Vengeance in the night. One by one.
Evil. Not you! Get him! There!
Butchers! Merda! Laggiù! Get it!
Forza! Forza!
Perdonami, Dio! Whatever I did to deserve this punishment, I'm sorry!
Oops! My fault! Perdonate!
Dio mio! I'm sorry. I'll be...
I seem to have been... Forgive me, sir.
I'm sorry.
Wow.
There!
You big traitor!
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio?
It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
army?
Eccolo! There!
The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God!
There he is! On him!
Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
Again.
Have to find way out before you stay.
the assassin!
Benedictio Dei Omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Die, bastardo! Hold this case!
Oh, no.
Just leave me in peace! Please!
Not now!
I've traditional remedy and the wisdom of the army.
Please, release. Be careful, Messer.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Offerings
Say addio, stronzo!
Faccio passo!
Qui mi peterò più d'occhio! Idiota!
What are the watch doing?
Useless bastard.
Ah, coins!
I heard you!
I heard that!
Blood on me!
Me a gold!
I have to take that.
Coins! Well,
holes!
Please, leave me alone. I've done nothing.
There's always death in this godforsaken place.
My god! Oh, that is disgusting! Leave here!
Sweet Lord, truly have men fallen to gross depravity and sinful ways.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Thank you. You might at least apologize, considering you piled into me, sir! I've distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate.
I feel for the lead.
Devotional landscape. Nothing on me. I have a chance. But the goods of
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
I am blessed this day.
Come, you are deep in that friend. Do you mind from making a
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
Nice to your friend. spend more time to go to the house.
Vile murderer! Stay away!
That should heal quick.
Per Dio!
My God!
Hey, what's got into you? This is my heaven.
The aberration's heritage hung from his lifeless corpse. Bring the city peace.
He just deserves of a dishonorable existence, no doubt.
Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! Giuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Cane, Francesco! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Fast! Melt! And kill!
Run this on yourself! Die! Just die already!
Wait. Please! I need help!
Oh!
saved my life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust. Can you...
All right, this way.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
What folly is this?
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Francesco de Patti! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Quietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now. Let's do it.
I'm more than capable of it. I've not forgotten how to win. I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it. Ha! I'm more than capable of cutting. I had hoped combat could be avoided.
So segui me.
Die, he won't.
Madness!
The Nazione, too hot for me!
You should not be happy.
You're not alone, brother.
Go!
I'm more than capable of cutting. I've not forgotten how to wage war. I had hoped combat could be avoided. So I'm more than capable of cutting.
Follow my lead.
I've not forgotten how to wage war. I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it.
Fall in.
Lorenzo has been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the thrice greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
I will now blandish hold fast.